now that I've discovered these and know what to kind of look for, look at here. How big that thing is. That's a big one. Oh, here's some more. Those aren't as big, but I'm going to grab them too. Looks like another one over here. Here's some more of those mushrooms. They're not as big as the ones we found before. But Hillbilly says if you bruise them like that, they don't turn blue. They're good to eat. One did not turn blue. Oh, these should be good to go. Take them home and give them a try. Okay, that one has gills. Not the same thing. I'm going to put it back in the ground there. It might be edible, but it might not be too. I don't know enough about them to be sure. These here. Have the spongy underside. They don't turn blue when you dent them. This one's older and turning yellow, but it's the same spongy bottom. Oh, I don't know what that other one is, but it can stay right there. Not sure just what this one is. Whatever this one is, it's got gills. So, it can stay right there. Put him back. Don't know what that one is. Spotted these from over there on the road. They look like they have gills, though. Okay, these are big, but I mean that's pretty good sized mushroom, but it has gills. No idea what that is. Maybe they're good. There's several of them, but I ain't eating them till I know.